The air inside was freezing, and only got colder going down. Quo was easy to spot, but hard to look at. Bertrand had bled her dry and filled her up again with God knows what. Getting the restraints off, that was easy. Nothing 20,000 volts couldn't handle. But walking away, I don't know. I got the feeling maybe I'd overdone it a little.